I love that there were different people. I asked a couple once, I asked where they met at, and she looked at me, she goes, honestly, I thought he was my Uber driver. She just got into some dude's car, and they've been dating for 6 months. I was like, you me? Is that how you guys met? Shut the up. Are you serious? You were her Uber driver?
Stop!
Really? You picked her up? Oh my God, this is the second time this has ever happened to me. How does that work? Some drunk chick just gets in your car and is like, take me to my apartment. You're like, okay. Like, I'm trying to get these 5 stars. You know what I mean? Are you shitting me? Did you at least tip him afterwards? Come on. He took you all the way to Living, bro.
Yes.
You took her home and then you kissed?
No. She gave me a $5 bill and she blew me a kiss.
You said blew me and then you paused for a second. $5? That's all it's worth? I got 20 in my pockets.